Hello and welcome to Elspec's quick tip video. This tip shows how to drag and drop a PQDIF file to start an investigation. PQDIF files are one of the industry's more recognizable file types related to power quality events. This tip will show you exactly how easy it is for Sapphire to open and begin an investigation on one of these files. Start off by going to your investigation tab. And you have options drag, open, start new investigation. So we're going to go over here and grab our PQDIF file. We're going to drag it over here and drop it in the folder. Give it a couple of seconds here to load the data, and we're going to get rid of the digital input. And now we have voltage and current graphs for a PQDIF file opened immediately. If you want to look at this in a different manner, you can, of course, go to your actions and add new charts to see what it might be exactly that you were looking at. So we'll start with our RMS. We'll do phase one voltage, phase one current. The waveforms. So now we can see our RMS plot of what the voltage and current was doing during this time. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like us on Facebook, connect with us on LinkedIn, and subscribe to us on YouTube. Have a great day.